The Suri tribe of Ethiopia practices a unique form of sarification, where they create intricate patterns on their skin using sharp knives. The patterns hold deep cultural and spiritual significance, and they are used to mark important events in a person's life, such as coming of age or a rite of passage. The practice of sarification is considered an important aspect of Suri culture, and it is still being practiced today.